Hello and welcome back to the SB2W Sports Network, where we have a thrilling game of soccer entering its final moments.
That's right. It's been an excruciating battle on the pitch today, as the teams are locked 1-1 as we send ourselves into the final moments of the match. There's the whistle. And these players are as exhausted as a rhinoceros after a ballet lesson.
Penalty kicks will decide the match. Up first, the decimator, Lance Crenshaw.
Ah, yes, he has an atom bomb of a foot. And defending the shot today will be seasoned veteran Chip Chipley.
Ah, yes, and here we go. Crenshaw with the wind-up and the kick. Oh! It's off the face of Chip Chipley.
Oh, and Crenshaw can't believe it. Yes, folks, he is more distraught than a kangaroo in quicksand.
And here's the replay, a scorcher.
Oh, no!
As blistering shockwaves ripple through his nervous system.
And Chip Chirply clearly injured now after taking a supernova of a kick straight to the skull. He clearly won't be having his tea and crumpets tonight,
folks. And switching into the goal is Darius Chobani. The only goals he gives up are that of his New Year's resolutions.
Next on the pitch is Manny Strawberry needing a goal here. Here's the wind-up and the kick and yes!
It's in!
Strawberry does it again. An impressive goal followed by a not-so-impressive celebration.
And that will extend the game. The opposing team will have to find a backup keeper to replace the concussed. Wait. Could it be? It's Chip Chipley!
Yes, he is wobbling like a baby deer on a pair of ice skates, clearly suffering blunt force trauma to his brain cells.
If Chipley makes this save, his team will have won. But not much hope lies for a man whose face is like a piñata at a child's birthday party.
The kick!
Oh! And he's done it!
Yes!
The ball is stopped by the brick wall that is Chip Chipley's face.
He's done it! His face has won the game! Let's go to the replay!
Not once, not twice, but three ricochets to win the match, the most prominent being his unsuspecting nostrils.
And here come his joyous teammates to place him on a celebratory backboard!
Yes! No doubt in an attempt to parade him around the stadium for his adoring fans.
That seems like enough excitement for one day. Let's go over to the Gaga Ball Finals happening at Lake Gloria.
And this final is all but wrapped up as Riptide Wilson, known on the Gaga Ball circuit as the Tornado, goes for his fifth Gaga Ball crown.
And here he goes, defeating not one Mississippi.
Yes!
Two Alabama.
Finish him.
Three
North Dakota. And only one opponent remains. Let's see who it is. How could this be happening? It's Chip Chipley!
The ball is up and it's off his face! It doesn't count! It's off his face! He's still alive! How could this
Chipley
be happening?
Chipley is victorious! And the Tornado is absolutely flabbergasted! The greatest Gaga Ball player in the world has been bamboozled by a man who now calls for his mother on the dirt of the ground.
And here we see the replay. One!
Surely he's had enough!
And the third. Ooh. And here come the EMTs now to tend to the smashed cantaloupe that is Chip Chipley's face.
Surely, after a metaphor like that, we will all think twice the next time we eat that delicious orange fruit.
Yep, cheerio, surely.
Enough of that. As we calm things down now, heading over to the mini golf course, where Zigzag Zagaton, known on the mini golf circuit as the Professor, needs to sink a hole-in-one in order to seal the victory for the 2017 World Golf Tour.
We look now to the fan section. Where could it be? It is. It's Chip Chipley. Now icing the ragged piece of ground beef that sits atop his shoulders.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. Your metaphors never fail to disgust me.
Chip, chip, cheerio, surely. And here we see Zigzag, a delicate practice putt. And wait, why is he backing up? A false swing! Oh! It's on the face of Chip Chipley and it rolls in! It's good!
He's done it! A hole in one! This team needed a miracle and they found it in the form of Chip Chipley's shattered cranium.
Let's look at the replay. And here's the swing in. And here they are, popping out of nowhere. It's the EMTs, ever aware of the ball-pulling magnet that is Chip Chipley's face.
Chip, chip, cheerio, surely. We head now to Bollymore, In 25 years of broadcasting, I've never witnessed such violence, which is why we head now to a gentler sport.
Yes, the sand is warm, but the play is red hot as this number one volleyball team looks to regain their title for the Volleyball World Championships.
And in a horrific turn of events, the entire opposing team manages to have injured themselves.
Oh, bugger.
Only one player remains, and it is...
How?
It can't be.
How?
But it is! It's Chip Jeffrey!
And I just can't imagine what must be going through his head!
And now the veteran volleyballer, Jackson Storm, is ready to strike like a viper at a bowling alley. The serve is up, it's good.
And Jeffrey returns the serve, the set is up, and... Oh, it's off his face!
Boom goes the dynamite!
Ball up again, oh no!
Oh, it's horrifying!
The serve! Oh!
Begging for mercy now! It's terrible!
Again.
And the point is over! Chapley wins!
Yes.
Chapley
yes.
wins! Chapley wins!
Let's go to the replay! One hit wonder!
Oh no!
Two turtle doves!
Terrifying!
Three French hens! Four Narnia!
The people are weeping!
Tears of joy!
The tweets are tweeting!
Hashtag Chip Chapley!
Hugs and Health is preparing
yes.
to receive the mangled but glorious face of the one,
the myth,
the only,
the legend,
Chip Chapley! And that's all she wrote. With a face like Voldemort, Chip Chapley has managed to dominate the field using his cunning, his gamesmanship, and most importantly, his beaten and battered, grumbling skull.
Signing off for SP2W Sports, Chip Chip Cheerio, surely!